Hi everyone. So today's video is just a brief walkthrough of all of the new updates to the website. If you have not been to our website, definitely go check it out. Give me some feedback. Let me know on what you think about it. But I'll go ahead and dive in and just share with you. You'll want to go to your search engine and just type in faithheritageathome.com. That is the website to my blog and all of the content that I'm sharing outside of, social media. And so here on the home page, you'll just see kind of just a little description of me and my family and why I'm so passionate about the homeschooling community. Here's an area where you can subscribe to the newsletter. This is something that I hope to be able to provide like a weekly newsletter, just an update on the blog that I've posted, anything new on the website or going on over in the Faith Heritage at Home world. Something different. If you've been to my website before, this up here looks a little bit different. There are a lot of drop downs now, a lot more content on here that I'm excited to kind of just go through really quickly with you. So you have the about page, and again, kind of the same information, a little more about me, right here, just another peek into who I am. And then for those that are interested in what consultant life is with Usborne Books and More, I have links to the new the consultant web kits if you guys want to see what that looks like. The $25 mini kit and then the upgraded kit for $100. And some frequently asked questions are also here that you can access from this link. So if you click on that, it will take you to the frequently asked questions page right there. So that is available now on the website. And then also here you have my contact information. So you can just write me a quick little message, give feedback. If there is something you would like me to blog about, definitely give me some of those ideas. Here for the blog, this is where you'll find everything. As you guys know, it's a blog on homeschooling, motherhood, simple living, which this may evolve into intentional living because that's kind of more what I hope to talk about. Right now, I have three blog posts up for our homeschool category. So if you haven't been there, you can check out those blog posts and read through those. Comment, give feedback if anything resonates with you. And then over here is the reading nook. This is my favorite part of the website because if you know me, I just love books. As a child, I loved reading. And then of course at school age, with the required reading and only being able to pick what's on that list, not always interested in it, kind of kills that joy. So I'm kind of rekindling the flame of my love of reading as I start to read for myself more and with my daughter through homeschool. So here at the feature section, this is just an area where I feature a few books that I'm either currently reading or highly recommend. So The Brave Learner is one of them, and this just discusses how to create a love of learning in your family and your homeschool. The Read Aloud family. Charlotte's Web is a great read aloud option. And so I talk about that. And these you can click on, and they are affiliate links. And that just means that if you do see something that you like that I feature and you decide to order it, that I do get a little kickback from that. So it does support my homeschooling family and small business. And then here are a couple more. Hooray's Garbage Day is great if you have anyone that loves when the garbage truck comes. This even talks about like composting a little bit on one of the pages. And so that's really exciting. And if you click on the picture again, it will bring you directly to where you can order that. And so you can look at a couple of the photos and kind of peek through and read a description, any reviews on that. So that is also on the website. And down here, if you need recommendations for read alouds, Sarah McKenzie does great read aloud recommendations on her website, Read Aloud Revival. And so that is available on the site and linked to you all on the site. So let me clear some of the tabs up here so I can go ahead and show you more of the website. And so over at the Reading Nook, I also have the book list, and this is more of a blog format. And so right now I have some information on the Shine a Light series. This is a video that I have on my YouTube that kind of flips through some of them, how it works with the flashlight. And all of these are available in Spanish. And so here you can click, oh, the baby's waking up. Here you can click on these and be able to access them on the website. Under the Reading Nook is the bookshop. And this takes you to my Usborne Books and More independent consultant website. It features the October customer specials. And so every month they are new, and I'll have them here. Gives you information on shipping. And also down here, you can request a personalized book list from me. And so I love doing those. It will ask you to fill out a couple of questions about your readers or what you're looking for, and I can customize an entire list for you. And then next on here is the free resource tab. And I love this because if you're homeschooling, or if you have these books and you want to expand them, you can do that. And you can come here, and there are a couple of different books that we have through Kane Miller. And so there are coloring pages to kind of go with the books. There are fun different activities and games you can do. So this is Axel and the Beast, and there's a crossword puzzle on here, your answer key. And so this is just fun kind of ways to expand on that. And then also under free resources, you'll see discussion questions. So this is great for, you know, read alouds for homeschool, for a reading book club or anything like that. And so I'll click on this one. And you'll see up here for this book, it gives you just, you know, what does redeem mean? Different questions and different things to talk about. Why is it so important for Tula to become a full member of the Chumley Charm Circle? And so these are, this is just a great free resource for a lot of the different books. So you can come here and look through that. And then also under free resources are study guides. So again, great for teachers, you know, whether you're a homeschool parent or teacher, or you're teaching in the school. A lot of schools do use a lot of Usborne Books and More books. It's just a great publishing company. So here are preschool activities related to that book. So you can get your classroom a copy of this book, or for your homeschool, a copy, and be able to print out some of those free resources. So that is here on the website, which I love. Our fall reading challenge is on here. Here you can come and get details on the challenge, be able to see the age group, the goal that we have, which is 10 minutes a day of reading, or 600 minutes total from now until December 4th. The grand prizes are listed. More details. As you're reading and going through the challenge and you're enjoying time with you, would so kindly just snap some pictures, share with us, hashtag Faith Heritage at Home, and tag us in it so that we can see. I'd love that. And then you can click here to register and print out your two copies for tracking, or you can come back up here and do that. Click the registration button, and it will open up the registration form for you to fill out. That just makes sure that I have it on here, so when I draw for prizes or need to contact anyone, that information is there. And then the minute log sheet you can print from here. So print two copies. Each piece item represents 10 minutes read. So at the end of that 10 minutes, they can color just to kind of track and see their progress. And then lastly is the events tab, and I'll move this down. And in the events tab, you'll see again a link to the fall challenge, earn free books. That is if you would like to reserve a party with me. You can come here, you can see the rewards, you can click on the picture, and it will bring you here to schedule your party. So please get in contact with me if you're interested in adding to your own personal home library. This is a great way to get a lot of those books for free, and then to also share such an amazing book resource with family and friends. Birthday parties are something that I would love to do. So if you have a little one and you want to reserve a book party with me, I would love to do that. There are a lot of benefits to reading. There are a lot of great perks to, books make great gifts. So that is on here. You can schedule with me to reserve a date for a birthday party. So be birthday themed. I would love to do that and whatnot. So this, I'll try to keep it brief. This is kind of just a walkthrough of the website, and I hope that you all have some time and go ahead and visit, and that it will serve you in some way. And I will talk to you all soon.